Nate Diaz, you just shook up the world. How's that feel?
Hey, I'm not surprised, motherfucker.
Good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It is a venue this which simply adds to the... He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Mbappe, that's a decent ball. Oh, it's opened up the post for goal! Big moment! Massive goal!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as he meant to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Manchester United are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
And here's Scholes. Torres with a shot!
They really should have been made to pay.
Shapes to shoot!
Mbappe,
he gets past his man. A chance! Going for goal! Disappearing out of sight! Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Manchester United...
And the finish!
Beckham.
Messi.
Forward it goes.
And it's Neymar.
Scholes.
Vieira.
Oh, great ball!
Neymar
already with two goals under his belt.
Mbappe.
Has he picked him out?
Aubameyang. There's no flag. Big chance! And it's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Aubameyang. Aubameyang has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Mbappe.
And here's Aubameyang.
Mbappe.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
This he really fancies, Peter. The second it was awarded, his brain went into overdrive.
Neymar with a real chance here.
Neymar! Neymar! Oh, he's hit the bar! Oh, Mbappe has his shots! Back of the net! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on. And look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he... Good efforts, and it is right on half time.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff.
It's been one way to a miraculous comeback. They have done the job already. And the action is back on the way. Cuts it out and back to base. Beckham tries to get it forward quickly. That is as far as they're going to go. And here's Rashford. Rashford, he's through now, has a pop! Keeper always had the measure of that.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Been taken short. Chance! Aubameyang has created one goal already. He's got options out wide. Now it's Beckham. Mbappe! And it's Pjanic. Beckham, Scholes, Ronaldinho, out to the left it goes, Mbappe is onto it and can take it up.
It's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Now it's Torres. He's picked him out. And through to the goalkeeper. Koulibaly. Mbappe. That's not going to make it. And he's surging through.
Beckham.
Yeah. Over to the left. Koulibaly battles to win it back. And it's Scholes. Ronaldinho. Ball through needs to be good here. Shot it goal!
Thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Torres. Torres drives it forward. Beckham. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? And it's Messi. Beckham. Going through. Pumps it into the area. Scholes plays it forward. And that's it. Manchester United, a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners.
You thought an early goal, it just energises everyone.
It's Nick Diaz Army.